Hi friends. Today I want to talk about using what you've got, using second hand. Hello ladies. Doing what you need to do to get what you need to grow your bits and bobs, or just to make your garden look pretty. This is what I'm after. Now, I got a cracker of a deal on Marketplace. Look at these stackers, that's that pink thing. Look how many I've got. I've got a whole long bit of that as well. I got all of that for 20 quid on Marketplace. So, as we love our strawberries and I love making jam, half of these are going to go into there. And then I'm going to put them down the side of the pony tunnel. That's the plan. Anyway, more curly parsley. I got in a mood and just like got very impatient, so I just wound some in together. But it's all looking good. This stuff actually doesn't mind being transplanted. Curly parsley is the parsley that you should be able to keep over winter, and it just keeps on coming. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give it its own stacky planter, and I'll keep it out in the summer, and then I'll move it into the polytunnel in the winter and see if I can just have continual parsley without ever having to buy any more seeds. That would be awesome. And now I need to scrub them up to make them nice. Boom. I haven't counted. I might count. I don't know. I might just fill them and then count. But all of these and a bunch of them. Mr. G's nicked the other half and I don't know where they've gone. But yes, look how many stackers I've got. Time to give them a good old scrubbing. So I've given the big orange ones a good clean off, and I'm thinking this. So they go down one step at a time, that one, down to this one, down to this one. I gave them a scrub on the outside, I didn't bother about the inside. I think that'll be all right. Yeah. My husband's going to obsess over whether they're straight or not. I think they're going to be straight. Ooh, and these are the others I've got. Still need to wash them off. Oh, that one's going to go. Oh, it's going to go. Oh, it didn't. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. So, time to get filling. I'm going to mix up some compost and use that one up. I reckon I might use all of that in those towers. Let's see how I get on. So I've been filling up these pots, and I don't think my one bag of compost and some perlite is gonna do it for all of these. So I've got these old, really old terracotta pots I got free from my workplace. They're not really good for anything, they're not super pretty. But I thought, if I stick it in the middle, I know it's not a lot of compost difference, but at least it'll be something where, because, I mean, that bit there is just dead space. I know the roots grow into it and whatever else, but in all honesty, these are generally gonna be replanted once every year, maybe 2 years. And it is just dead space. So I'm gonna put a pot in and then fill it up and then see how that goes. Because I wanna stretch my compost as far as I can. So that's my idea. Also, I've just had a thought. I've put that there and I've managed to fill it up, but I have no more compost, not even enough to fill one more. But at least that one's done. But I've had a thought. Wheelbarrow, I need to get that. Through there. Yeah, let's have a look. Ooh. Oh, easy. So I have just added more planting space to my garden. So happy about that. Right, need to go get more compost. It may be another day or two before I manage to do that, because I got to go get the kids from school and such. And I've got to tidy up this mess. State of it, they did fall over. So yeah, anyway guys, I will say goodbye now, but yes, when you find awesome bargains that can really help you out, get them. I really wanted more vertical space, you know, like in a city when they build up to get more people in. That's what I'm doing. This is turning into my edible city. Anyway, hope you're all having a great day. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.